trying to tell me that you don't know a scrub when you see a scrub?
I forgot he was still in the league. Is a fringe player.
He's gonna struggle.
Brad, his career has shown flashes.
It's added motivation for me.
Go ahead. I knew what my strengths were. I knew that I could catch the ball. I knew I had good hands. I knew I had good ball skills. Was it $250, maybe $500 to go to this combine? It was okay. At Chicago Bears facility. And I show up thinking like it's gonna be a bunch of college, you know, Division I guys, Division II guys, you know, a bunch of different athletes.
Adam Thielen is in his third training camp with the Minnesota Vikings after joining the team as a free agent from Minnesota State, Mankato. After his first camp, he didn't make the active roster, but stayed on the team's practice squad.
I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we are.
The block by Adam Thielen, and excellent touchdown for the Vikings.
Over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? But if you close your eyes.
What a throw, and he got it. What a throw, what a throw.
Well, here's Adam Thielen right here. Just a little double move and surprise that Vernon Hargraves.
Because it's pressure. Hit as he throws, going for Thielen. He's got it.
But if you close your eyes.
Great throws to start the day. Thielen with a thousand keys to Thielen. What a throw and catch. And in the open field, Adam Thielen spins down inside the 30.
And that was kind of what I knew that, hey, I can do this. I just got to get the right opportunity.